On Papa John's, the pizza chain just announced it is establishing a new global headquarters in Atlanta. That means most of its corporate operations will relocate. They're aiming for summer of 2021. The Metro is already home to one of Papa John's best-known pitchmen and investors, of course, NBA legend Shaquille O'Neal. He opened a string of 9 franchises here last year. Our partner, the Atlanta Business Chronicle, reports the company currently employs roughly 2,500 Georgians.